can't believe she didn't see fit to tell me. Her own husband.
It's not right. You should go and have it out with her. I think you might be able to get the money back.
Yeah, but it's not just about the money, is it?
These decisions affect Oscar. He should have a say in it. Especially now when Nancy's in like this.
But he still thinks she's hiding something.
I just don't want to believe that she would do something like this if she were thinking straight.
You think it's the tablets, don't you?
I love Nancy to bits, and I'm as worried about her as you are, but I'm worried about you too, Darren. I can't just stand by and watch her destroy her family like this.
What can I do?
Come here.
Thank you.
I don't want you to think I chose him over you. It nearly killed me. I wish you could be happy for us. Sienna, I don't want to lose my mate. Are you okay? You seem really distant. Has this got something to do with Darren?
No. What do you mean?
I saw you before. You're thick as thieves.
So?
So, you know what men are like, especially when a baby's involved and the wife isn't paying them any attention.
Yeah, well, some people don't know how lucky they are, do they? What they've got.
Too right, babe. But the worst thing you can do is get dragged into all of this.
Dragged into what?
Sorry, mate. Staff meeting. Nice to see you two made up. Do you want to sit at the table?
Yeah. Where's Darren? I need him to take over. Oh, I thought he said he was coming to find you. That's all right.
Yeah, he's fine. He's just screaming because he can, aren't you?
Well, that's what?
That's what with anyone right now. Come on, you. We're going to go find Daddy. It's definitely his turn. Come on, you.